Ah, the joys of owning a Great Pyrenees. I've been working on this stupid fence to keep him in for about 4 days. Last night was the first successful night. I was excited because he's finally locked in, and then this morning, there he is. He doesn't give a shit about this 4-foot-high fence. Look at all the work I went into. T-posts, extra posts. Ah, there he is, just out there frolicking in the breeze, enjoying the beautiful frosty morning. Running circles. Oh, I think he's gonna come back now.